Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is JP and I tour a lot of luxury properties across the entire state of California, and this right here happens to be another one of them. This week we are in Carlsbad, California, overlooking some incredible ocean views, about to tour this newly constructed modern compound. This modern compound features its very own underwater bar seating, an illuminated LED lit door, a private koi pond, and so many other incredible features. This modern compound features 6 bedrooms, 8 bathrooms, 8,000 square feet of interior space, and it's currently on the market for $8.8 million. I wanted to say a huge thank you to the two listing agents, Danielle and Audrey, for allowing us to come out here and tour their incredible listing for you all to see. And now, let's go ahead and get started. Beginning our tour on the exterior of this modern compound, you'll notice that we have this 4-car driveway leading us down into a private 2-car garage area. And this section of the home is actually going to be the 1,200 square foot detached guest home. We're not going to be checking that section out today in respect for the owner's privacy, but we still have this absolutely massive unit on the right hand side to tour for you today. Beautiful modern architecture, and as we continue our tour down over to this section, we'll notice that we have a 1-car garage and a 2-car garage leading you into the main property. We also have palm tree landscaping across the exterior, and as we come through here, we have this very solid stainless steel gate adding an extra element of security to the property. You follow me down these steps and this might be one of the coolest entries we have ever seen, and the reason why is because you have this massive private koi pond at your very own entry. Not to mention right above, you'll actually notice we have a pentagon shaped open roof design providing natural light into this entry all day long, keeping your fish nice and healthy inside of this pond. But this might be one of the coolest things ever. Just imagine telling all of your friends that you have a private koi pond right in front of your house. I mean, that's incredible. And we have this massive 2-story entry with the small cantilever design right above. Go ahead and take a look at the size of this door. This is a 10-foot door. I'm 6'3" for reference, and this is absolutely massive. Now let's head inside. All right, everyone, now we're here at the entryway. First coming up, we actually have this 2-story entry with views of your glass panels up above and some beautiful plant life, which we'll see in just a little bit. We have all of these windows bringing in so much natural light all day long. Again, I love this massive pivot door. The owner told me that this costed about $50,000 to construct in this very space. We'll also notice that we have these integrated sea turtles, and they actually illuminate with these colored LED lights, which you can change from your phone, which is a feature I've personally never seen before. We might never see this again on the channel, but sea turtles in your $50,000 door, that's pretty crazy. Across the entire space, we have these high glass marble floors, tons of natural light coming in from this section. We have the 3-car garage and a closet, but we'll see that in just a second. The first detail I want to go ahead and talk to you about is this incredible staircase. Now, we have dark granite tiles over here on the stairs, and looking up, we have this gorgeous light fixture, skylights right above illuminating, bringing natural light into the space all day long. I love the fact that they also constructed these glass panels across the area, and we'll be touching on this area a little bit later through the video. But first things first, I want to go ahead and take a right-hand turn, and now we're led into your powder room. So first coming into the powder room, we have these gorgeous marble countertops, and this sink design is very cool. So you see how it kind of spills outward from the faucet. I like that design. Nice LED backlit mirror right here. And as we continue on down through the area, we make another right-hand turn and we have the laundry space. Now, this is laundry room number 1 out of 2. We'll see another one on the second floor, but we'll see that a bit later. We have space for up to 2 appliances inside of here, some more of that beautiful high gloss cabinetry, marble countertops, and we also have this integrated stainless steel sink space. We have a private closet in there, but it's under storage, so we're not gonna check that out today. But let's go ahead and continue on down this hallway. Beautiful entry. I love all the natural light. It's so gorgeous. And now, follow me down through, right over through this hallway, and we're gonna open up this door, and now we have the 3-car garage area. Now, first coming in, this is the 1-car garage section. You'll notice we have a hidden Bentley Continental GT, beautiful car, and you have some additional shelving spaces inside of there. You'll notice that we have some more of those marble high gloss floors in this 2-car garage, space for 2 cars, and you also have space for canoes, surfboards, so that's how you know it is a very spacious garage area. Now, follow me back up these stairs. Now we are led back into the main entry and we're gonna go ahead and take a right-hand turn. I also love these spacious hallways. Take me for reference, you can see how huge these are and how high the ceilings are. And as you can see from that space, we are seamlessly led over into your magnificent kitchen area. This might be one of my most favorite kitchen designs that we've ever seen on this entire channel. I'm a huge fan of the clean modern lines. We have this breakfast bar seating for up to 6 of your guests here at this massive center island. We'll notice some more of the high gloss marble over here on that countertop, and go ahead and take a look at this section right over here. So we actually have this custom made 3D tile mosaic wall, which extends all the way up here and actually cantilevers over. So you see that mounted hood is actually straight in the middle of that, which looks awesome. But I think that is one of the nicest tile designs we've seen in any kitchen. Now over on my right hand side, you'll notice that we have some more of that high gloss cabinetry, which we saw in the powder room. You have your nicely integrated stainless steel microwave and your oversized refrigeration space right over here, open shelving right above. And as we continue through, we get some more of those beautiful views of your pool space, the lagoon, and the ocean there in the distance. I love all that natural light. And also on my right, we have your Thor Design 6-burner stainless steel stovetop, double oven setup displayed right below. And as I mentioned, we also have the nicely integrated hood right here. And the backsplash, of course, is that beautiful 3D tile design. It kind of looks like little puzzle pieces were integrated into the wall, which looks absolutely incredible. I'm a huge fan of it. Now, before we check out the rest of the kitchen, I actually want to go ahead and take you down right over here. And this is where we have your oversized pantry area. So at this pantry, you have plenty of glass paneled cabinetry spaces and these shelves which extend almost all the way up to the ceiling. Take me for reference, I mean, you have probably the most amount of storage in here ever. And another very interesting thing is that we actually have this glass panel door taking you into a secret wine storage room. Now, in here you have storage for probably hundreds of the owner's favorite bottles of wine. You'll notice this area is actually located right under the stair set, so that is a really cool utilization of the space if you ask me. And we continue our tour down over here and you'll notice that this area actually completely wraps around. Not to mention this area is also completely temperature controlled as well, which is a super great feature if you ask me. Now I'm gonna go ahead and close this up, follow me back out, and let's go ahead and check out a couple more features inside that kitchen. So now we're led back into the kitchen area. You'll notice on my right hand side, we have this nicely integrated stainless steel dishwasher setup, massive sink space right above. And also, as you can see, it's a very open concept property. So from the kitchen, we are actually seamlessly led back over into your formal dining space. Formal dining has seating for up to 8 of your guests, hanging modern light fixture displayed right above. It's an abstract design, and again, I'm really here for it. I love the fact that it is just suspended right above the table, and it really matches the vibe of this entire modern property. And you could be having your whole family right here eating a formal dinner, but then you can have all your guests over there eating at your breakfast bar, which is awesome. Have all those sliding glass doors open, mingle with your friends and family in the pool, in the seating spaces. There's so many opportunities you can do with this property. I also love these high gloss walls right over here. Beautiful granite design. It's actually the exact same material that we saw over on the stair set, and it extends all the way to the end of this room. If you've ever been in a Saint Laurent store, this kind of looks exactly like it, and personally, it's one of my most favorite designs that we've really ever seen. Now, right from the area, you can see that we have just magically appeared into your informal living space. Beautiful family room. I love the clean furniture and the staging. Massive mounted flat screen TV right over here. Now we're moving through, and again, we'll see some more of the high gloss granite walls. I'm really here for it. I love that feature so much. It really complements well with the high gloss marble details that we have on the floors. And another incredible feature that I just noticed, beautiful fireplace. Go ahead and take a look at this right here. So right now I have it at a yellow. You press this simple button, you change it to an orange, and then you press it again, you change it to a red. That looks so cool. I think that is one of the nicest modern designs ever, because I mean, not many fireplaces give you the opportunity to change the color from the press of a button. And the fact that it's right off of your family space, off of your formal dining, off of your kitchen is just so amazing. I love the fact that this open concept just flows together so seamlessly. Again, I'm a huge fan of the black granite over there on the walls, the high gloss marble floors, the beautiful 3D mosaic tile designs, and we have all of these sliding doors which actually pocket into the wall, creating that seamless indoor-outdoor flow straight to the backyard. So let's go ahead and check that out right now. So I've just pocketed these sliding doors all the way into the wall, creating that seamless indoor-outdoor flow. And now we're led out into the gorgeous backyard space. Now, the first detail I want to talk about before even showing you anything else is that when you first come out here, you actually have some underwater bar seating, which is something we've never seen before on this channel. That is awesome. Just imagine inviting all of your friends and family over, sitting down underwater, eating a meal or having a drink poolside. That is incredible. Something you only really see in luxury hotels. So to see this in your very own modern compound is a very rare feature. I love that a lot. And as we're continuing down through this side, this is actually where we have your private hot tub space. And right next to the hot tub, you actually have seating for up to 10 of your guests. And you actually have this massive fire pit in the middle of this table. The table is constructed with a nice porcelain tile design, kind of like the rest of the materials we've been seeing throughout the property. You'll notice up above, we actually have a private garden space as well. Beautiful modern architecture. I love the views that you have of your very own home. And not to mention, the views out there in the distance are just as amazing. You'll see that we have views of the private lagoon, and further on in the distance, I can actually see the ocean, which is beautiful. And the fact that you could be relaxing here in your pool, looking out to the private lagoon into the ocean, is something very special that we really just don't see too often. I also love the use of these beautiful palm trees surrounding the entire backyard space. And they've also constructed these modern glass panels across the entire area, giving you, again, a really nice and modern feel to this compound space. Now we're continuing on down through. We have these nice staged pool chairs right here because, you know, on a nice hot day, of course you're gonna want to tan at this beautiful modern compound. We have a massive mounted flat screen TV right over here on this section. And follow me down here because we have a couple of other nice little seating areas to show you. So we're coming down through over here, and this is where we have a nicely staged seating space. We have another outdoor TV right over here with a beautiful fireplace displayed right below that. Again, I can totally imagine having all of my friends and family out here relaxing at this incredible modern compound. Just imagine, I mean, you can probably have like 40 to 50 people in this massive pool alone playing volleyball, drinking, having a great time out here. Views of the beautiful modern compound, views of the lagoon, and more importantly, views of the ocean there in the distance. Now we've just checked out the first floor, this backyard. Now we have to go upstairs and check out the second main floor. So let's go ahead and do that right now. So as you can see, we have just made it up to floor number 2 inside of this incredible modern compound. And as we mentioned earlier, I love the fact that they constructed these nice glass panels right here. I love this gorgeous light fixture suspended right above the staircase. It really ties together the complete modern design of this entire property. And as we further continue our tour, you can see that we are led into a nice little informal seating space. As you first come up the stairs, of course, it's a very open concept area. Right here, you actually have views of your front yard. And if you step a little bit closer, you can actually see your koi pond from this little section. Of course, during the day, this area gets a ton of natural light, and overall, it's a beautiful upstairs area. Now, before we check out any of the rooms, I actually want to go ahead and take you right over here through this glass door, and then we are led over into your private balcony space. I really love this private balcony space. You'll notice the resemblance of these similar glass panels that we saw over there in the backyard. We have a nice integrated fireplace right here along with this seating space, and you'll notice when you're sitting here with all of your friends and family, you are getting some of the most gorgeous views ever of the private lagoon, of the ocean over there in the distance, and more importantly, you are getting views of your LED lit custom made modern pool. That might be one of my most favorite views ever. Incredible. And the fact that you can entertain hundreds of people of this property is a very important feature that most properties lack. Let's go ahead and head back inside the main entrance of the second floor. I really love that modern balcony, and I also forgot to mention this, so you actually have the high gloss marble floors across the entire second floor of the property as well. A great addition. And as we further move through this area, we are led into laundry room number 2. So of course we saw the first one down below, but this one also has space for up to 2 appliances, stainless steel sink, marble countertops, plenty of high gloss custom cabinetry all across this space. Overall, it's very functional and very useful to have them on both floors. I like that a lot. And now, let's go ahead and continue on down this space. We have a utility closet right here, and we're further continuing through, and now we're led over into bedroom number 1. Bedroom number 1 is very spacious. Of course, during the day, you get a ton of natural lights, and you have these frosted windows providing privacy at the bedroom. You open up this mirror closet door right over here, and you actually have some built-in fixtures right here, a rare feature that we don't really see too often, but of course, plenty of spots to hold your clothing, and I love the fact that they utilize this space for built-ins. Now, we continue our tour down right over here. We're going to go ahead and take a left-hand turn, and this is where we have your ensuite bathroom. So first coming in here, this is the detail that completely blows me away. So you actually have your very own digital mirror setup. I mean, it literally tells you the weather, it tells you the time. That's crazy. That's something we don't ever see. And it also tells you what day of the week it is. And if you don't want this backlit LED feature, well, you press a simple button and it turns off and it turns on. Incredible. I like the marble details over here on the countertops to match the ones that you have on the floors to further match the ones that you have coming into your walk-in shower space. So of course, marble across the entire area. I love the hexagon tiles that you have over there on the floors. Integrated shelving space actually has the similar matching tile design. High gloss marble, it looks so incredible. Mounted rain head, you cannot complain because this is pretty much a perfect bedroom. Now, let's go ahead and head back out through the main hallway. And as you're going to be noticing, it is getting darker and darker by the minute. And we are actually going to be checking out this home at nighttime. So make sure to stick around until the end of this video. Now, the further continuing through the hallway, we're gonna go ahead and take a left-hand turn. And now we have bedroom number two. So again, same deal with bedroom number two, very spacious. During the day, you get a ton of natural light from these privacy frosted windows right over here. You've got a mounted flat screen TV, and we further continue our tour. You slide this door back, and we have the exact same set of built-in shelving that we saw over there in the last closet. Very functional, very useful feature. I like that they integrated this into the closet. Now, let's go and continue on back over through this side, and we make a left-hand turn, and here we're led over into a full-size bathroom. So this one is going to be a lot more spacious than the other ones we've seen because this one is meant to be shared by bedroom number two and bedroom three, which we'll see in just a second. Hence why they added this double vanity design right here. Two digital mirrors, of course, by the press of a button, you can turn off the lights and turn it back on. It literally tells you the weather, which is absolutely crazy. Custom shelving displayed right below. Of course, it's in that high gloss material, which we've been seeing throughout the rest of the property. And we further come through this side, and here we have your walk-in shower space. It's going to be identical to the last one we saw. Marble extending to the ceiling, marble tiles on the floors, integrated into the shelving, and of course, you got that mounted rain head as well. Now let's continue on down through this hallway. Beautiful hallway design, and this is actually a further way to access that private balcony, which we saw a little bit earlier. Go ahead and take a look at those illuminating pool lights. I'm very excited to check that out with you all. Now, let's continue on through, right over through this section, and here we have bedroom number three. So again, very spacious. You've got the frosted privacy windows right here, mounted flat screen, and you have all of your necessary built-ins over there in the closet space. And we move on through down through this hallway, and this is going to be bedroom number four. So bedroom number four, you'll see it is actually slightly larger than some of the other bedrooms that we have just seen, but this one gets some of the most phenomenal views of the entire property. So on this side, you'll actually notice we have private lagoon views, ocean views, and views of your own pool right there. Natural light in here all day long. I love that corner glass feature as well. So beautiful. And we further come through this space and we actually have your very own walk-in closet with some of the similar built-ins that we've been seeing. However, they just have a little bit more inside of this one, but very spacious. I'm 6'3" for reference, so you can just see how high these shelves really go. This is awesome. But of course, it's all soft closing as well. Great attention to detail. Now, we continue our tour down through this section, and here we have your ensuite bathroom for this bedroom. So of course, again, you get another one of those digital mirrors, which actually tells you what temperature it is outside. Nice marble details over there on the countertop, high gloss custom cabinetry, and we open this up and we have a very similar shower to the last one that we have seen. However, this time, those marble details are actually clad up above me over here on that ceiling. You got the mounted rain head, and you have a built-in bench setup right here as well. So something that we did not see in the last one. And I also like the fact that they constructed a floating towel rack right here. Very useful feature. Now, we have just checked out almost every single bedroom on this floor, but we just have one more to show you, and that is going to be the primary suite, bedroom number five, the fifth and final. So follow me down this hallway, and let's go ahead and check it out. Now, first coming up, you'll notice it is the most spacious bedroom of them all. You get the integrated speaker system inside of the ceiling, massive mounted flat screen TV, beautiful custom made bed, and more importantly, this bedroom actually has its very own private balcony setup. You have these nice sliding glass doors taking you out to the space, very spacious balcony area, and of course, you get those views of the private lagoon and the ocean there in the distance. And on my left-hand side, I can also see views of the pool, so when your friends and family are playing volleyball, you can totally wave hello to them right over there. That is awesome. Nice little stage seating area right over here with some more of these custom glass panels. But this time, you'll notice that these glass panels are actually frosted, adding an element of privacy, so no neighbors can actually see you sitting on this balcony. We also have that nice cantilever feature right here, providing shade all day long on a hot day. Beautiful addition to the property. And again, of course, we have the high gloss marble floors across this entire room, across the entire floor actually. And let's go ahead and move on through right over here. We're gonna go ahead and take a left-hand turn, and we have the primary bathroom. First coming in, I'm pretty much blown away. This looks so phenomenal. Very bright setting inside of here. We have some more of those high gloss marble floors and some of that high gloss custom cabinetry. Double vanity setup right here, marble countertops, double digital mirror setup, and you also have that floating vanity constructed here as well. It looks very nice. During the day, you have this skylight, which brings in a ton of natural lights. And as we further continue our tour, I want you to go ahead and follow me right over here. And this is where we have your massive glass enclosed walk-in shower space. First coming in, I see the exact same marble details across the walls, clad up above me on the ceiling, and down below in a tile format over there on the floors. Nice integrated shelving space, mounted rain head right above, and you have that nice sectioned off bench seating right here, which looks phenomenal to me. I like that a lot. And again, like the last one, we also have another one of these floating towel racks, very essential feature to any restroom. And we continue our tour down here, and we actually have another one of these digital fireplace designs right here. So literally from the press of a button, you can change the colors on that, which looks incredible. Mounted flat screen TV right above, because when you're taking a bath right here at your freestanding tub, maybe you want to watch a movie. So that's an essential feature. And we actually have some more of those marble details surrounding the construction of this freestanding tub. So that is, again, something that we really don't see too often. The attention to detail in this bathroom is truly remarkable. And again, I'm such a big fan of this fireplace design. Such a cool feature. Now, let's go ahead and head down through this hallway. Straight ahead, this is where we have closet number one. We have another smaller closet on that side, which we're not gonna be checking out today, but this one definitely makes up for it. Absolutely beautiful closet space. You have all of your necessary built-ins across the entire area, similar to the built-ins we saw a little bit earlier, but of course, you have way more in this space. You have all of this glass paneled cabinetry. Of course, it's all soft closing, along with the drawer spaces displayed right below. Overall, plenty of spots to hold your clothing, very spacious, and you really can't complain. It's pretty much the perfect closet. Now, follow me back down through this hallway. We have just finished our tour of pretty much the entire first, second floor, and the backyard. And now you can see the sun is set. It is pretty dark outside of there. And now we're gonna go ahead and be taking a tour of this home at nighttime. And it's truly stunning and phenomenal here at nighttime. So let's go ahead and get into that right now. Gorgeous property here at nighttime, and I love the way that these beautiful sea turtles actually illuminate over here on the door, especially at nighttime. Those colors just pop out a little more than they do during the day, and I think it looks really good. Now, follow me down this hallway, and I just want to cut straight to the chase to you all. I want to go ahead and head out here and go straight to the beautiful backyard space. I am just such a big fan of the way that this pool illuminates itself at night. I think it looks so beautiful. I also love the fact that you have these lights illuminating the bar seating inside of the water as well. And these lights just make the property feel so much different here at nighttime. It really gives it such a different vibe. I can totally imagine having all of my friends and family relaxing at this pool at nighttime, enjoying a nice drink or a meal, sitting underwater and just having the time of our lives here at this incredible modern compound. Now, if you stuck around this far throughout the video, I wanted to say thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I also wanted to say a huge thank you to the two listing agents for allowing us to come out here and tour their incredible property and show it to all of you. So if you're interested in the home, please feel free to contact them. All of their information will be in the description down below. And please don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, comment down below if you haven't already, and make sure to hit that notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a brand new tour. And I will see you in the next one.